quero ver um cenário.
The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Hey, Artyom.
When you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Тихо.
Подожнули меня на слух. Вот и убегает Алкадра. Open the door. I'll cover you.
Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs. Ready, Artyom?
Follow me.
Okay. Up we go. Seems like nobody's home. Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, we'll be like a goldfish outside this door.
We're almost there. This is the Korolev performance hall. It's really close to the door.
Give it a pull! Okay, I'll do it!
Let's move together. Give me a hand, Victor. You ready? Let's move out.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20 and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived.
Artem, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on.
Thank you.
Let's go, Artyom.
Hmm? Shit. Pigs, disease. I've been through worse, and I'm not giving up. What's your plan for the doc?
Yes, Nikolai.
Hand them all down and shoot.
Hello, Artyom.
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
Nobody home!
The Dark Ones will kill us all.
Sergei, have you seen my
Sergei? Hello, Artyom. Another patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
The situation's under control.
What about Alexei? Mommy, he was at the outpost.
Let's go, Artyom.
Leave him alone. He's been wounded. Alexei was in the battle. Has anyone seen him? The captain
no
said
visitor.
He was okay, but...
Pieter!
Hope he's alive.
My brother is in the hospital.
Oh, that's you!
Was it the Dark Ones?
Come on, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement. You died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright, but they damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death. It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate. Welcome to exhibition, Hunter.
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder Horde in Midwind Shaft. They're coming in from above.
Shit. Just what we needed. There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, Hunter, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly get a weapon. Damn, they never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood. No dark ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the dark ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the Nosolaces run through the tunnels like rats. The dark ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the Outer Guard post!
Listen carefully, Atom. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Atom. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand? Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
Паровоз, не стучите колеса. Кондуктор, нажми на тормоза.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? All right, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artyom! Don't forget anything, huh? Вот стоц перевертоться, бабушка здорова. Вот стоц перевертоться, кушает компот. Вот стоц перевертоться, ей мечтает снова. Вот стоц перевертоться, пережит налет.
Some nice music.
Sorry, Artyom.
Where did you get
this
that
part
there?
Of the station is under temporary lockdown. Only the guards may pass.
Hey, you're sure you don't regret getting it?
I'm sick and tired of this
Hi,
shit.
Artyom.
Why do I put up with it? Blin, Mom told me to keep away from
oh,
you.
Oh, then
that you
were no something
good.
Else now.
She How was about...
Hmm. I know. How about a house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad? Oh, come on.
No!
A house? A oh, big shit. One?
Dream.
And when your mom comes back, we'll show it to
I
her.
I dreamt I was on the surface again.
That's going to be a great surprise for us.
So,
I don't
God
want to hear about your nightmares. We've got a good 50 years before we can
If my wife could cook like you, I'd be the happiest man in the world.
Nobody home!
So I asked
him. Everywhere.
Can
just
anyone
dirt.
At all?
People
who's
that? Artyom, is that you? Is everything all right? Wow. Sorry, I'm busy right now.
On
your shit, okay?
Is that you, Pete?
Look who's talking about her. Walking around and leaving those dirty footprints
hey,
everywhere.
Hey. Who's,
not giving
who's
a damn
there?
About you, got to clean it up after them. That's something to piss anyone off.
Now let me get some rest, will ya? I'll do my work soon.
Get lost, Artyom!
Resources and so on. Most importantly, the northern tunnels will now be secured by our combined military units. A major step in defense of the metro system. As a sign of goodwill, the troops from Riga are already
Pete.
On their way here.
Didn't
We're
I
counting on all
close?
Our citizens to
We're
welcome
you all over the place. Ain't no fun at all.
Offer them the same
make
respect
like
shown
okay?
to our home guard.
Okay,
Thank you for
Father.
Your attention.
I'm sorry.
Hey, you! Come over here. Yeah. Not talking aloud. You heard me. And you, Artyom, should go. You got no business here. Prison is a place for thieves.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government.
Hello, doing well, I presume?
Artyom, thieves. My son's sick. Could you spare a couple of cartridges? I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
Hey, catch up!
Thanks, Artyom. I knew I could count on you.
Look at
there
yeah, what do you need?
Good weapons make good soldiers.
Sure, more than enough protection.
Yeah, this one's not bad.
So, we were transporting cargo once.
Value your own life so cheaply.
Two men ahead, three in jail, one behind.
For the one Julie
Everything
behind.
Was fine until we had to go through
While at war, your weapon is your best friend.
There was a stench in there. Mm-hmm. We couldn't see more than 2 meters from it.
The good weapon makes the back water.
Drunk again. Get the hell up, you slob.
No, sweetheart. What your daddy get you?
What? What do you want?
You're doing like there's no tomorrow. And there won't be if you don't get your
ass
home.
Nice idea. Please, idea. But only if you behave, okay?
Let's
be
go.
Be kind to your mom.
No
Listen to her at home.
Cartridges exchanged.
Don't bother me. I'm going to handle it.
Such
a
happy family for you.
Hello, Artyom.
Artyom, where's your gear?
You tomorrow, okay?
No, go to the armory and get geared up.
Hello, Artyom. So, what do you make of that new guy? He seems completely incompetent.
Hello, Artyom. You need some weapons?
Soldier.
Okay, let's take a look. Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
Never fear, it's the same old story.
Lost them all.
The only one in my squad dead.
That's what you pay for.
God, give me strength.
You had the same item for less just last week.
Yeah, whatever.
Yes?
Huh, nice deal.
Hi,
come
Artyom.
On, buy something.
Huh?
Huh?
You look like a drink too?
That's one great book. Thank you.
Do you think one day we could go back up to the surface? I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
Moscow gone. Soon we'll be gone too. And the monster will go in the middle of Europe.
Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo too. Here's a universal charger. To keep the battery powered. And a gas mask. Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
St. Petersburg, Minsk, Kiev.
People might have survived somewhere else, or at least for a while. But 7 years have passed now, and we've heard nothing from them. The other cities.
Hi, how are you, Artyom?
Like Moscow did. They see the St. Petersburg.
Come inside.
Remember 7 minutes. You're ready to set off.
Good.
Our
station is closing in alliance with Vega. We're sending them a couple of rail cars with humanitarian goods, some weapons and some miscellaneous gear. This is the cargo you'll be looking after. It's not a very long trip, and it should not be too hard. Artyom, one thing before you go. I can see that you look up to Hunter, but a ranger's life is different than ours. They are reckless, even violent by nature. There's nothing to be gained by playing the hero. So stay clear of trouble. See the caravan to its destination and come home as soon as possible.
Goodbye, my boy.
Artyom, how are you?
Hold that ladder! Steady up!
I'm holding it all right!
I told you to hold it!
I got it, I got it!
Joining the caravan? Good luck to you then!
Привет! So you ready to move out?
If I didn't need that thing, I'd go near.
Are you ready? Well, let's go then.
It's worse than being with that boy than with the guillotine.
You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. I'll ride it then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy!
Let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Whoa! Artyomka! Free at last, huh? Well, for as long as the ride takes anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from the
city. I'd love to ride that thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
I've ever been through a Sevastopolis guy. Actually, I didn't even reach the station
What's
myself.
Up?
I was suddenly overcome with fear. I just ran away.
Yeah. Slow down, guy.
Peter, what's up?
Military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car and we're on, so I think we'll make it there okay. Oh, damn, this my head hurt.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them?
Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about?
What the hell is going on, bud?
Boris. Boris! Boris!
Hey, what's happening to me?
My head! Artyom! What is it?
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminate.
What's going on?
Shit! Wake up, people! People! Wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris! Boris, wake up! Boris! Shit! It's no good! Ah! Oh, God! Ah! Shoot them! You shoot! I'll take the ladders! Come on! Wake up!
Riga Station. I walk around like gang niggas. Nigga on the trigger if I need to lose a smoke, I let it.